Hello friends, welcome to Texta Diesel. In this video, we are going to make a simple motion switch circuit to automate the toilet light. And here you can see I have made the complete circuit on a plastic sheet. You can also use zero PCB. With this circuit, when anyone enters the toilet, the light will automatically turn on. And when he or she exits, the light will automatically turn off. And if you want, you can also control the lights manually with this switch. And here I have used the IR proximity sensor, so it can easily detect motion to control the light. During the video, I have shared all the details like required component list, circuit, PCB layout. So after watching the complete video, you can easily make this project for your home. So without any further delay, let's get started. These are the required components for this project, and you have to connect all these components as per this circuit diagram. The circuit is very simple, but before designing the PCB, I have made the complete circuit on breadboard for testing. After that, I have designed this PCB with LTM PCB designer software. In LTM, it is very easy to search for any components, compare the datasheet and accordingly use that component in your circuit. And LTM has also lot of useful tools which will save you a lot of time while routing any PCB. And there are lot of free tutorials available on LTM, and the user interface is so simple. You can easily learn this software and use it to design professional PCBs. And we all know LTM is the most trusted PCB designer software by most of the electronic companies. So if you want, you can download the free trial version of the LTM software from the description and use it to design professional PCBs. We are going to use this PCB for this project. If you want, you can also download the GUI file from the video description. But if you want to make this complete circuit on a plastic sheet or zero PCB, then you have to print this PCB layout on an A4 page, and again you can download this layout from the video description. While printing, please make sure the PCB dimension must be same as mentioned in the layout. Now I am going to paste this PCB layout on an acrylic sheet. You can use any other plastic sheet or zero PCB. After that, we have to drill the hole as per the layout. Then we have to place all the component one by one as mentioned on the layout. After that, we have to connect all those components as per the layouts and solder all the components together as per the circuit. While soldering, please make sure there should not be any loose connection. Now our PCB is ready. Let me connect the CD4017 IC on the PCB. Now first we will test this PCB. Here you can see this is the IR proximity sensor. You can see the marking is here. So let me connect the IR proximity sensor with the PCB as per this circuit. After that, we will connect the 230 volt AC supply with the PCB. And here we have to connect the lamps or the switch for the lamps. Now before that, we have to test this circuit. So this is the sensor. Now let me give the 230 volt supply. Now if I place my hand near to sensor, you can see the green LED turns on, which indicates the relay is on. And if I place my hand again, the relay turns off. So thus we can easily control this switch with the motion. As you can see, I have connected the PCB with the toilet lights. And now if I enter the toilets, the light will automatically turn on, and if I exit, the light will automatically turn off. And I can also turn off the motion switch circuit and control this light manually. So this is a very useful project. If you find this helpful, then please hit the like button and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more such videos. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.